Early this morning, I ran into my neighbor who told me today was going to be a tough day. I asked her why, and she said this morning they would be dropping their oldest kiddo off for college. I could see it in her eyes, the joy and sadness colliding, the pride and the nervousness all at once, the knowing, as someone said on my Facebook page today, that you have spent years helping them grow wings. Now, no matter how much it hurts, it's time to let them fly. And speaking of Facebook, I asked you all if you're going through this or have, show me, and several of you did. Here's some photos. Jill just took her firstborn son to Iowa State. Here's the picture. It was hard, she said, but more exciting than hard. That's a pretty great shot of the whole family. Heidi felt the same. So proud, dropping her kid off yesterday for the beginning of that child's new chapter. Sarah will say see ya to her daughter tomorrow as she begins at UMD. And Beth has been at this for 9 days. That's when her heart took their place at college. That picture was taken 9 days ago. Tammy and Kellyanne are in year two of this with their kids. That's them in their second year of college. She says they both say it gets easier. Gudrun's grandson is going halfway across the country. She said when she dropped this guy off, she managed not to cry until the second after they left his dorm room. And Annie, that's my niece. I couldn't be sad at all when I saw her face in that picture on her first day of college this past Monday at Illinois State. Yeah, change is hard, parenting is harder, and letting go, geez, that may be the hardest. But look at what you have done. Parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, caregivers, whether your loved little one is off to college, military service, a new apartment, or a first day at work, you helped them become. So let their becoming begin.